Everybody, it's Stage One on YouTube Black Ops. So here we go. Looks like it's kind of like red, white, and blue. You know, blue and red and white. Star Blast. Bane. POTENT brand and body fuel by the maker of legendary Red Line Energy products. Make no mistake, Bane is not your stereotypical high sugar life sucking soda. MASQUERADING as an energy drink, high sugar drink spike blood sugar producing METABO C mayhem causing you have to crash harder than a test dummy into a brick wall. Power up with Bane. POTENT brain and body rocket fuel. CREATINE caffeine. COQ10 and BCAAS branch chain AMINO acid. Life is a strange sport and Bane is a strange energy source to live life extreme. So zero carbs, zero sugar, zero calories, zero oxygen, coloring. Made by pharmaceutical company. It's Ultra COQ10, BCAAMINOS, Super CREATIN. What else to say about zero everything? Sodium 40 mg, 2%, potassium 85 mg, 2%. 18 years old and older. 300 caffeine. Let's do it. I didn't watch it. I need to check that out though. I'll say it's good. It tastes like good. Maybe I would like some. I don't know, this might be like the rainbow unicorn. I don't know. No. This might be like a Rays Apollo, red, white, and blue, 50th anniversary moon landing. In America. I have a red, white, and blue one. Like, I don't know what they're called. Bombsicles? Maybe like that. C4 original bombs. What is a bombsicle? Then you have C4. What? Ultimate Art Snow Cone. So I think I like that. It's, yeah. So Bane energy drinks. Here we go. Maybe I would like sour heads. Well, that's the same. I'm getting used to it now. But I don't know. It's like so. I don't know about that. Go with the script. Weather report. So today, tonight, Sunday, day and night, supposed to be great, nice, perfect fall day tonight. But the Sunday, day and night, tomorrow, day and night, might rain storm. You can say it to blame it. So Saturday, And I did finish up the pull from a golf shot schedule in Grandpa. And I saw, of Saturday again, so I was going to eat green beans and corn and two sandwich patties at 10. But my girlfriend tried to catch one. Grandma took me to Subway. Wish I had a blizzard at 10. But my girlfriend tried to catch one. Grandpa gave me $15. If you think about it, you can't really get anything for $15. Can't get the modules for Illinois. Casey's and Subway, barely. I did with Subway because I just got me something. My girlfriend John's kept me. Yeah, I went to so, be nice to do blizzards, but you can get my time. I can get two DP days from blizzards. Yeah, be nice. So Friday, last night I did wash and dry clothes, Big Time Big City Avenue in Illinois. Movies, drinks, food, Tiki Dairy, Queen Cracker Barrel, Starbucks. What I will eat next. Mowing, my girlfriend's special one, so I need to finish. Okay, let's see if this can work. Weather report, weather bug for Illinois. Alright, right now 72, feel like 72, sunny. Meh, it just not gonna work. A lot of problems, So YouTube is YouTube going kinda down below. What kind of weather app? I know it won't be no weather bug. Did I say 72? No, I said 73. Feel like 72. UV orange 7 high, reduced sun exposure, implied sunscreen. Pollen red 10 high. This would be predominant pollen. Predominant pollen, ragweed, grass. Today condition. Quality of pollen grains in the air for Saturday will remain relatable, stable in high, very high range. No change doesn't mean no pollen. It just means that pollen producing plants are delivering pollen at a steady pace. So average high 85, low 61. So humidity 69%. So sun and moon 6:28 in the morning, sunset 7:15 p.m. Moon waxing crescent 10 days. September 7th through September 16th tonight, low 59, partly cloudy. Sunday, high 77, low 65, 40% chance of storms. You got it. Day 40, night 70. Monday, high 89, low 70, mostly sunny. Tuesday, high 94, low 72, quietly cloudy. Ooh, look at this. Tuesday day. Yes, I would have told my girlfriend to go to one. Her phone said 9, feel like 99. Alright, here we go. Tuesday day, heat index reading 96 to 101. But let's break it down. September 10th, the fall, but yeah. Not fall yet. Then Tuesday night, so heat index reading 96 to 101. That's crazy, it's very impressive. Wednesday, high 92, low 71, mostly sunny. And look at this. Wednesday, heat index readings 95 to 100. Night, heat index reading 95 to 100. That's the thing. I don't say we're gonna go big town, big city, F and O. Like these are the two perfect fall days and nights, you know. Future prediction all above, you know. Must be the Tuesday day and night. Tuesday, Wednesday, day and night, that's like August or, you know, June, July or, you know, how we do. Crazy. Thursday, high 91, low 73, mostly sunny. And we're gonna go with Thursday, heat index reading. Thursday day, heat index reading 95 to 100. Wow. So Friday, high 86, low 64, 30% chance of storms just today. And Saturday, high 82, low 64, partly cloudy. Next Sunday, high 5, low 67, low 20. What the fuck? Weird. There's weird stuff on there. So next Sunday, high 85, low 67, mostly sunny. So Sunday, September 15th, night. Mostly clear with scattered sunstorm chances. Storms 40%. Low temperature around 67 degrees. Dew point will be around 66 degrees with an average humidity of 80%. Winds will be 7 miles per hour from the southwest. There's a Monday high 82, low 64, 50% chance of storms. So Monday, next Monday, partly cloudy with a 70% chance of rain and thunderstorms. High temperatures around 82 degrees. Dew point will be around 66 degrees with an average humidity of 74%. Winds will be 9 miles per hour from the south southwest into next Monday night. Partly cloudy with a 70% chance of rain and thunderstorms. Low temperatures around 64 degrees. Dew point will be around 64 degrees of average humidity, 89%. Winds will be 6 miles per hour from the west. Yeah. So wind chill 73 degrees. Okay. Dew point 63 degrees. Wind currently northeast 4 miles per hour. So there we go. Let's see if MSN can work. A lot of problems with it. Okay. Once I caught a call off talk to a tablet after and it's gonna work out there. So YouTubers and YouTubers, if you're 18 years old and older, adults only, comment down below what's your favorite thing in a YouTuber. I was having app problems, but I did shut my phone off and it was fine. My girlfriend tried to catch someone, she did, but not anymore. I don't know, weird. So YouTube is YouTube, but when does Samsung Galaxy the flip? Well, you know. Or whatever, that new one. Do you have it? When it's coming out? Google News and rumors. I just wonder what would be. Because she have a bad battery, but. She got, you know, because she had tons of pictures and videos. I read certain height, her, you name it, enrichment, as stockpiles quickly increase, officials say. So, three things. Sign up for, you know, get a three accounts. Get Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe and click the notification bell. S.H. Seville, he does a great job talking about the Hong Kong protests. The Hong Kong protests, the whole demonstration at the city airport, 14-week plane protest. Hong Kong protesters chant murders, demand more. CONCESSIONF. What do protests in Hong Kong want now? GINGRICHNWHITON. Trump can support Hong Kong freedom fighters with these actions. Which? FITCH. Fascist Hong Kong credit rating as months of protests have inflicted on lasting damage from it. Hong Kong protests resume after. Is it St. Carrie Lamb, the first name CARIE, last name LAM, offers olive branch. Heavy police presence in Hong Kong after sorts of new airport protests. Film director first name OLEG, last name SENTSOV, and MH17. Suspect among those free in Russia Ukraine prison swaps. Russia Ukraine swap dozen prisoners in a first step to stop the war. That's America out of town, not white bound kids. Russia, Ukraine released 70 and major prisoners. James Trump called its first giant step to peace. Ukraine filmmaker, first name OLEG, last name SENTSOV, released from Russia prison after more than 5 years. Ukraine ex-president takes refuge in Russia. I don't know. three people killed as a powerful. THPHOOO in Simon to South Korea. They tag team. THYPHOON Typhoon and Sync. LINGLING. Let's create, prepare for Alpha TYPHOON Typhoon. Typhoon moves south of South Korean home's powers. Typhoon LINGLING knocks out power for South in South Korea. Typhoon kills three in South Korea before moving Korea. Trump says he called off AEGOTIAN as well as the Taliban after Afghanistan bombing. Trump said Taliban leaders were coming to the U.S. for a secret Camp David meeting, but canceled it. Trump called off Afghanistan peace talks after claiming he was due to meet Taliban at Camp David. DORIAN hits Cameron's Ionic Coast knockout power downs the DORIAN traps hundreds on an island on North Carolina coast. Two tropical storms to watch in East Atlantic. Hurricane DORIAN passes north from New England. American DORIAN men in Bahamas flights. Bahamas death toll is rising as 70,000 residents of homeless by American DORIAN seeks food and shelter. DIRE supplies. And DWNDN. From Dayton in Indiana, California, Minnesota, at least more people died at least from the sink. H-O-S-E-N-19 there. Partners. Headband died after falling from a half dumb cable. Then hacker fall to their death while climbing. Y-O-S-E-N-19 National Park half dumb. One dead, one hurt, and a rock fall at 8 Y-O-S-E-N-19.
Let me see if I can get a little more sun. Yeah,
so YouTubers and gentlemen, comment down below, how's the weather? Any big plans?
What are you gonna do, like?
Barely even this. Place the first three college football Miami beat me, so that's a bad loss. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game last night?
Yesterday, the Cubs played the Brewers. The final score was 7-1 Brewers.
The winner in the series. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
Currently, they are leading the Brewers 1-0 in the top of the fifth.
Nice. Well, on TV. Beyond. Oh, we're gonna buy it soon. So that's a bad deal. I just wanted them to order more. 4. This is 24.4%. 714 plus 4.2 and 97 per game. So 24.8 to 0. Marshall 1-1. 25 Nebraska, Colorado. 31-24. Let's go. Good game. 3-point game. So 25 Nebraska, 1-1. Colorado 2. No. 21 says Purdue, 4 big ones, Maryland 6-3, 20, Manila, Maryland 2-0, and Syracuse, 4 big ones, Maryland. So Rutgers, 46 win, 30 to Nelson, shout out to all. Central Michigan versus Central Wisconsin, 6-1-0. Blowout. Shout out. 7 Wisconsin, 2-0. Central Michigan. Blowout. Maryland. Maryland versus Utah, 35-17. Blowout. 13 Utah, 1. 13 Utah, 2-0. Maryland. 4. 1-1. 2 overtime. Army versus Central Michigan. 7 Michigan by 1, 7 Michigan 2-0, Army 1-1. 6 Cincinnati versus Minnesota, loss 8, 19, 4, blowout shutout, 25 loss 8, 1, Minnesota loss 13-0, 6-9, 4-1. Gary State versus 3, Georgia, versus 3-17, a blowout, 3 Georgia 1, and 4 Georgia 2-1, Murray 7-1. So New Mexico State versus 2 Alabama, 62-10, blowout, number 2 Alabama, 1, number 2 Alabama, 2-0, New Mexico State, 0-2. 12 Texas A&M versus number 1 Clemens, 24-14, number 1 Clemens, 1, number 1 Clemens, 2-0, 12 Texas A&M, 1-1. Northern Colorado versus 22 Washington State, 59-17, blow, 22 Washington State, 1, 22 Washington State, 2-0, Northern Colorado, 0-2. And there we go, it's about it. Probably messy though, they change about stuff. So Chicago Cubs 2.5, good as that. Florida Wild Cubs, American League, and Bay Area, Kentucky, Sacramento. Right now, Kids Bay Area versus Oakland League, Cleveland Indians, 9.5. Right now, National League, National versus Chicago Cubs. We're going to do this down there. So YouTube is going to be in the comment down below. What do you think about college football and baseball? So you make taste like one. It's good. So, Monday's your Friday days. Two PM Central, 3 PM Eastern, 12 PM Pacific. Right. NBC days. YouTube is to run must be 18 years old. So America got time. NBC 7 PM Central, 8 PM Eastern, and 5 PM. Two big hours. YouTubers need to vote for your favorite. Lives, live shows, a performance. Then we're going to go Wednesday. Right out of town. NPC, 7pm Central, 8pm Eastern, 5pm Pacific. 1 hour. Future beginning to move both 30 favorites for the dog the same. Judge, you have to pick one. There are now the 10 wild cards. Special judge. Test judge. Live show. Elks, B-O-W-I-S. Spray paint, paint. Spray paint, R-O-L. First name is Chris, also K-L-A-F-F-O-R-D. Same name. I don't think Golden Buzzard. Detroit Youth Choir. Territory, Golden Buzzard. Kids from Detroit, Michigan, from Chamber, Michigan, you can have all four, a buzzer, say maybe, Jay Leno, same E-N-A-N-N-E-B-E-A-S-H-A, office, Lucas and Falco, dog act, think wildcard, I don't know. So, this is my last name, I-S-L-A-N, on Blogger. So, first name, M-A, here's a senior. First name, M-A-R-C-I-N, last name, P-A-T-R-Z-A-L-A-K. Crazy guitar. First name, Ryan. Last name, M-E. N-I-E-M-I-L-E-R. Communion. And I'm born with disability. His arm. Golden Buzzer. Be Unbeatable. Andy Advanced Group. Voice of Service. They could all be veterans, you know, African American, seniors, you know, could be all veterans or some active service, same to all the soldiers, the troops, all of the above. Probably not just with one with post-traumatic stress, but with everything. So YouTube is doing too much, comment down below, who are you going to vote for? I tried to do that, but I fell asleep. Casual gamer, tough. I've done the McDonald's spicy chicken. YouTube is doing too much, comment. You doing that? I don't know, spicy barbecue. I don't know if I will. Wish I could get a blizzard, that's for sure. But gotta walk in the dark. I don't wanna do that. I wanna have no ride. I don't even know what to do. I'm really not that much of a cereal person, I guess I can the Quaker something to know from there. I just can't do it. And I've been watching Who Plus. The Toilet Box. My horror movie reminded me of Rest Stop 1 and 2. like that. I want to try to do that. Get some energy drinks for Axe. Oh yeah, Christmas shop at Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana. Be November 10th this Sunday. I don't know when the wedding. First, the second, third. I don't know. Or the next, like, seventh. Oh boy, I don't want to do no fucking wedding. It's like that, you gotta know, there gotta be a certain look, certain everything, certain whatnot. It'd be really weird. That, I don't know. Well, I don't want to be something I don't want to be a part of. I'll watch that TPS repeats. Subscribe and click the notification bell. King of Energy Drinks. The king of fast food reviews has been very pleasant. Oh, the news I trust. Red State Update YouTube and Patreon podcast. Search the film. And let's say good things. I would say update, you know. Subscribe and click the notification bell. $5 for the Patreon. So I will try to do that Monday. I wonder if that. I just wonder when Dairy Queen closes. So YouTubers, you need to comment down below, and we'll talk about McDonald's. So what do you get? McDonald's, Starbucks, DQ Dairy Queen, Subway. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. What do you eat for breakfast? Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I was gonna do that, but I didn't. But that Belvita Punk Express, that was like 200 some calories. Pretty lot. Pretty lot for that. That's for a whole pack of package. We'll go trip, get some $1 in the lock. I don't want to lock either. I just saw him cop their ambulance. So yeah. I did almost get ran over one time. That was a long time ago. I don't know. 2, 3, or 4, or 5 years ago. And I had him do that one. But man. I really... That's the same. I know. But YouTubers, you need to run the getter or whatever. But then again, you know. That's the same people don't get it out and say, YouTubers and YouTube one. Hi, Googler's the main chap. You guys, you probably understand again, you know, for Elmore, you know, no taxi, no Uber, no, you know, Lyft, Postmate, DQ Dairy Queen. They're not gonna deliver. There's no DoorDash, GrabHub. That's the same about them. No. You know. My dad not gonna do it. You know, my dad not gonna do it. My mom not gonna do it. Well, older sister, you know, YouTubers and YouTube one, if you're 21 years old and older, you shouldn't be watching or whatever. If you happen to watch, you're 21 years old and older, promoting, go to Fairfield, Illinois. Go to both, you know, Fairfield, Illinois, Clayton, Illinois. Just see what's going on, you know, my older sister, she's the owner of the Great Gatsby's, Clay City, Illinois, if you're from Illinois, you know, good, mainly you gotta be 21 years old and older, and that's the main thing, 21 years old and older, you're good, you know, that money, you're good to go, you're a good person all around, you know, yeah. Have a fun time, you know, and just see what the events are going and go both places and all that. So that's where my older sister be working. But she'd definitely appreciate it. And that's the most important. You gotta be 21 years old and older. You gotta be illegal to drink. You know, not a bad person. Have money. get you, like she said, get your drink on, get your game on, get, you know, food on, and then grab and all that good work. Oh well, yeah. I don't know what I was gonna do. Maybe it ain't my girlfriend. I was catching the boys. I don't know. I wouldn't be much good anyway. I don't know what I was gonna do. I ate the cereal and then I pitched it. And no snack and drinks. Well, it's like nothing. Yes, they'll be the Plunkett's Files. Or... Maples. Pumpkins. Time Bar Wine. So much. I guess I can... Yeah, that'd be a disaster. Be probably that same person. You know. Yeah, it's like a pop, you know, you do a cookie pizza.
I wanna do some.
I love doing that, Tim. We got the nudes. Four Illinois old cable, win wall dash 404 Illinois new cable, 104184. Channel News 4, families, Missouri. So 1 hour. 10, 1 hour. So love that and all that, but you know. I don't know what to really talk about. I don't know. Did it show YouTube and YouTube about my headphones? Let me see about that. Oh, look at that. Yeah. Man, that's not a good thing. I'm going to try to catch a one. Her charger is gone. Probably need to be pitched. I got my old charger, I guess that's gotta go. I like that, I don't know, it's like, you know. I like that, I don't know. You know. I don't know what I'm gonna eat. My girlfriend tried to special when she went mashed potato. And she liked that Prices for Illinois, that brown gravy bun. I like that. That followed me, yeah. You know. Yeah, she wanted to do what? I wanted that for her white gravy, country gravy, but you know. Fried potatoes. Macaroni and cheese, that could happen, but it's not good. You gotta eat it fresh. Huh? But that's something I didn't understand, but man, you gotta eat that fresh. It's not good. Not good. Leftovers. The mashed potatoes, green beans, corn, salmon patties, ham and beans and cornbread, chili beef, sugar sandwich mix, salsa spaghetti, or, which I mentioned now, but hamburgers and hot dogs. Vegetable soup. I don't know what else would be. Chili dogs. Then you try that with butter bread hamburger buns. Oh, I bet that'd be delicious. Guys, you're getting ready for Kentucky for delish. What a man. What a man. Very curious about the box office. But I think Stephen King, Remake New One, It, Chapter 2. Usually being told it must be 18 years old and one, and that's all. I bet that will be number one. Yeah, Angel Has Fallen, you know, movies, you know. We know all the moves about. But I don't get it. I gained your birds movie too. That wasn't, you know, the first one, yeah. But I wonder if that was even number one. I wonder if the first one was. I don't know. But well, you know, yeah. You should presume until Bunny if the 18 years old and older adults only come up. What do you say about that? You think that's a good idea to have a third Black Christmas? What's your favorite one? Yeah, the regular original. They're all scary, creepy, crazy indeed. I guess even the new one, but you know, more of the old one. But I don't know. This is gonna be very interesting. I thought they made tons of Chucky. But look at the Transformer movies, fuck. I think that's not gonna be done either. That's a lot of movies right there. YouTube is going to my comment down below. What are you saying about Transformers? Say my girlfriend job scared you wouldn't like them. Why the hell? It's like that, you know, I was thinking and talking on all the above about, you know, the money thing, you know, with what's going on in the end, you know. It's like the wedding, you know, that's the third day, you got to pay all the money, you got Christmas and everything, you know, big town, big city, effing in Illinois, I'd take them free medium popcorn, but water is expensive. What was it? What did I pay? I don't know. Yeah. Oh yeah, it'd be a challenge for him. I would too. I'd do the card. Maybe I even mention that one. Okay? The reward card, gift cards, and all that. That's the saying, you know. Don't know shit. Like Jackie Burroughs. I could imagine. YouTube, the picture podcast, the prison heat. I'm doing heat. Dad got the mind right, didn't say nothing, and you know, what I'm supposed to do, you know, that's to say that I had my way. Well, as I said, that'd be a good idea anyway, have cash. You know. Like my wish, you know. Be it all life, you know. Got screwed all of us. Like what? No. One or two heat blankets. So I gotta do heat blankets. So at least get my girlfriend's head sketching a heat blanket. That's how I saw four Illinois Walmart have a heat blanket. That's insane. I bet they do have a heat blanket. I gotta look there. We got Boomerang. I think it's $29.99 next month. Then you have cookies next month. My name's not. Man, I can chug that. That's pretty nice and smooth. We'll see about that. Well, maybe it will be, you know. Maybe it will be nice and good and toasty. The first mine was incredible. Last time we did a lot of switcheroos, a lot of different stuff. I mean, well, Sunbeam is the safest, right? It's the safest. Well, it gotta be, you know, that's a cheap, affordable way. It's the safest. Yeah. I don't know, it's gonna be wild. I say Bane energy drinks are back, bitches. King of energy drinks, he takes reviews as bikes. You know, started all of it and never got the credits. Like, this, the motherfucker saints I get. So. Cause I saw that before, probably GMT and all that. You know. But, you know, it's overrated bullshit, popper and all that. But, Shards and Prince Flag, but then again, yeah. What's insane about it, it's kind of weird. I'm not really getting that taste. Maybe I like Sour Heads, and I'm like, no. But this will give me a good opportunity to save money and all that. And it's like that. I like doing it. I like seeing support. Because T-Pix Reviews, he's the king of energy drinks, you know. YouTubers, you need to learn. You gotta subscribe, click the notification bell. That's what I did. You know, when he came back in 2019, I'll watch the videos. I know I gotta check the videos out. But I've been watching. Now, the big shout out and thank you for him. Because he, you know, with all of this, it's like, what? What is going on? But that's the same about it. I did do that, you know, Rockstar Endurance. Maybe that would light sour heads. I don't know. That's gonna be interesting. So I did like blue raspberry. I got rid of it. What did that do? I probably did fruit punch or power. I know. Don't do fruit punch. The sour heads. I love myself some sour stuff a long time. It's a great concept. Unicorn rainbow. No, I think it's, yeah, rainbow unicorn. I think that's an awesome one. You got the pink and the blue, the bubblegum. This is pretty good. I guess. I don't know. I gotta see it. Anyway. But, you know, Rockstar X with Endurance, Monster Rain, you know how we are. But C4 Original Ultimate. Hi. Raze, R-E-Z-E, Raze Energy Drink. What? America looked pretty cool and interesting. 3D. World and Mach 21, they have the 3D. Like, but everybody, you know, freaking out about Bane Energy Drink. For Illinois, yeah. You know, practically all of them pretty kind of much. They're not new teas and they don't have champagne and maybe there might be some other stuff they don't have, but most majority they do have them. Say the main one, but champagne. I gotta be champagne and taste like a champagne like that, Frozen Rosie or whatever. However, that's be tomorrow night. Hopefully. But the two ones I did, I'm glad. But what? Sour heads, like, chemical tasting, like, Rockstar coffees. The worst. And this is by a pharmaceutical company. It was like, that's the thing about that. We all say that's crazy, fucked up, weird, and strange, and on. T-Base reviews, my dad, and me. It's insane. But that's the thing about that. You would assume the sour heads would be a good thing. I wonder about lemon drop, you know how we do. But we'll get to that. Well, champagne, you know. I like that, right? But, you know, the point is, you know, support, you know, support the TPX review, support the exclusive, that's the saying about that. And it's like that, you know, true that. I think other branches of eBay, PayPal, maybe, you know, then just exclusive, you know, we do. But, you know, I don't think Amazon have it, but it could be. Man, I guess I could look through it right now. But I want to support this exclusive. You know, this is all supporting each other. Like that, I can like that. But the same is be the teas. It's all in the 8-pack. That's weird. Some of these ones you get. Steiner Energy Chews Cherry Cola. Oh yeah, Ball's Energy Drink, that one, right? Cherry Cola. I'm not gonna get that. So I get the 3 total right there, but I'm gonna go. Go right here. Might be cheap. Okay. It'd be a little cheaper. $10 cheaper. Yeah. But like that, you know. But even with the 8-pack, it'd be kind of safer. Play pack. No. Yeah. Let's just go. See what would be the best. That's not good. 10 rule. Cotton candy is good again. Oh yeah, it was like that. Too good, too good. Don't like the end of the drink out, man. Oh, well, you get what you get. I don't know what I'm gonna do. What is the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
Currently the Cubs are tied with the Brewers 1-1 in the bottom of the 7th.
Ooh, that'd be a good game. I doubt that. I know I have done that before, but that's the thing about the look at, I don't know if it'd be in October, probably definitely November, if October be like that, it'd be like $4 or $5, so that's the thing about that, so yeah. Hey, you'd be probably gonna jump early. You always jump early. So yeah, it's like that, you know. Sometimes I will be out. No, that is try that, but boy, but that is something. $4 or $5 at dark. That's interesting. I know about all that, you know. Like 30 days and nights, 1 and 2. But like Alaska, you know, I don't see much sun. That's the thing, I never think about it. But my girl tried to catch a wind, she don't need a balloon. That's the thing. 2 blizzards is $8.24. Now large and the small. I don't know. It's a pretty crazy energy drink. would be my favorite. I don't know. I guess the only hope is a cookie pizza. Yeah, that's a bad thing about it. Eh, I guess so, but I'm probably eating. Well, that would be sweet if I could bring it here in 10. It'd be awesome, huh? Perfect. Star Blast. Big sign of a birthday cake bash. Then rainbow, unicorn, and star blast. But first up Tuesday, yesterday, as my girlfriend showed me, she didn't say Beatles, I don't know, but it'd be HD high definition Blu-ray. I'm gonna be $19.09. PlayStation World Store, I'm PlayStation 4. So want that. Next Tuesday, Annabelle. Yeah. 10 days. Annabelle comes home. The HD high definition Blu-ray. I would be $19.09. Excited. But there's a lot of movies out there. I'm just catching one. No, I can would buy. It's like, what the? You gotta be kidding me. I get, you know, grandma girl job sketcher one. Mama hoodie, 52 or whatever. Well, people in places should, you know. Say more for annoying, you gotta be ordered. Or in the Walmart, or in the CVS, but my girlfriend shop. My girlfriend shop is catching one. We get them for free, and I'm, you know, born a disease where she had to use a walker to walk, you know. Yeah. I like that. Nah. Yeah, I'm gonna get one now. If I knew I had Annabelle creation, there wouldn't be no problem. Well, like that, cause you know, well, that's the same. We could be, well, net, you know, Netflix. Who knows? It might not even come. Probably won't even come out. I don't know when it'll come out. That's be. Yeah. So I'm not gonna be waiting there. I'm glad I waited for the curse. Of LALLORONA. All in order. Didn't watch movie theater. It's a good thing. But still, if I knew I had Annabelle creation, I wouldn't do all the hassles. You know. I got my girlfriend trying to get some two Transformer movies. It's like that, you know. Thank Donald's self and. everybody and stuff that you know will do about the movie library beyond belief. I got a lot of shocking, surprising fuck movies, real alike, whatever, the shock value and all of the above, you know will do. You know, I got, you know, Brave, the new one, remake. Oh, man. I like that even. But I gotta see and gather with all this stuff like that, you know. Do I gotta whatever, however. I gotta see. I gotta figure and stuff that, you know. I mean, you know. I wanna do MA. I wanna. Let's go through Netflix again and see what that looks like. A lot of people be like, your Stephen King stuff is whack. You want to do Creepshow 1 and 2. But then again, you want to do The Stand. The book's huge. The book's huge. How's that going, man? How's that going? Like that, you know, Annabelle comes home. I love it. The Curse of L-A-L-L-O-R. O-N-A. I love it. I didn't know about that. That was part of it. Yeah. Booksmart's good to go. M-A, good to go. Brightburn, Shortway. Pet Sematary, make new one. Stephen King, good to go. But like these, you know. Like these, that's why Netflix goes, yeah. That'd be nice to do X-Men Marvel. And part of Ventures, you know, all in order. That's a tricky one. And kind of wrong turn of, like, the sixth or the newest or whatever, however. I need to do John Wick. I could do one or three, because four would be, I don't know, next year, the other year, the other year. I want to see what the big, like I said, big fucking deal. Well, that'd be nice to see all the Marvel and X-Men in order. That's so tricky. Then you got... Yeah, Unbreakable, Split. Then you have the, what, Glass House or Glass? 127 Hours. One of my favorite songs in that movie. I thought that was longer. It seemed a lot long movie, but it's not that long at all. Let's put 4 to 2 minutes under. Yeah. John, yeah, probably me. Tomorrowland, damn, 2 hours and 10 minutes. That might even be a Disney movie. That's PG. Wow. Oh yeah, I want to finish that Paul one. I want to do Super 8. I never got to do that. I don't know if there was another one or not. I want to do R.I.P.D. Smiley might be good. Probably want to do C. Knock Knock. Plus my achievements. The DVD. I don't know why I got Behind the Mask and Rise of Leslie Byrne. Say I don't like that, but The Hills Run Run, I do. That'd be good. See you tonight. Knock Knock Second, I don't know, I like that one. Oh well. Oh well. So, Habib, Sunday the 10th, Veterans Day number 11. Big town, big city, Evansville. But I said GNC's all in the mall, Vitamin Shop, it's there. Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana. Happy you want to get a figure. I don't want to go to no goddamn wedding. Please not. You know about that. That's the saying about that. My dad said, you know, I'll go for Chelsea at 2-1. She got to figure that pack out, you know. I put ones for her for that chair. But that's the saying about that. Her young cousin, she gonna use her money for that. Well, I know that'd be nice. It's not. They don't do that. Big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana, Starbucks, Barnes and Noble. I might not go by, I don't know. But then again, Bane energy drink, and that gotta be hard to find. Everybody gonna have that. It's like that, you know. I don't know if 4 Illinois passes have that. I don't be sure if there's 4 Illinois Dollar General does. I don't see it 4 Illinois CVS might have. But yeah, 4 Illinois Walmart, 4 Illinois Casey's, 4 Illinois Huff's have them. But Mach 21, the biggest supplier. Wubkin, maybe it's not. I'll probably do the blue raspberry. I do like that kind. One of my videos get big stuff. But let's save money and stuff that get a product, get new and stuff that you know do. Cause what I do. You know. It's a hobby, something to do, fun, like boredness, like bored, depression, tiredness. But don't fight like hot, cold, and hungry, or whatever. I know you're gonna thirsty. But you fight being bored, fight being depressed, tired. Yeah, give you confidence. Anxiety. I don't know. Passion, something make me happy, So yeah. Is that? that's a good deal. Maybe I will like sour heads. Yeah. Who knows? So a Bane energy drink, Star Blast. 300 caffeine, YouTube between two men who must be 18 years. So I guess you can port kick ass. I don't know, it's red, white, and blue. Guess like them, you know. Rays, R-A-C-E, Apollo, 50 anniversary of Apollo, Moon Women, C4, Ultimate Arc Snow Cone, was good. Interesting. You know, you gotta know what you're getting, so. So it is all pretty bullshit. It'd be kind of popular and all that, you know, then ever and all that. That's probably why for Illinois Mach 21 put 3D. But like, or, like I said, I wanted a Bane energy weekend. One more. I think tomorrow night, try a Sunday night, Frozen Rosie. F-R-O-S-R-O-S-E. My dad said it's supposed to be like a wine or something. So I'm gonna do that. And he's been successful. T-Pex reviews the devil. But YouTube, you need to do. Kingdom Energy Drink. Subscribe, click the notification button. So yeah. I don't know. If casual game read for Kentucky, have a donut, challenge you, be perfect for Mad Men World, all for today, Lord Rudy. Review what? MTD, just for you. So, yeah. Good shot. So good. It's incredible. So YouTube is 18 years old and adults only. Comment down below what's your favorite Bane energy drink and all. I like the Monster Rain, Raxxer Endurance X, C4 Original, and Ultimate Raze R-A-Z-E. I really, really want to try Beyond Raw Lit. That's because it's TPX reviews, you know. I like the support exclusive TPX. And that's the saying about it. It's like, fuck. I saw 3D around, and it's like that TPX reviews, like, I think exclusive said that was great, too. So, fine. TPS reviews Kingdom Energy Drinks. There's no doubt about it. Earn and deserve, you know, the ads and get paycheck from YouTube and Google. Hey, whatever, you know. No. Just happy to make YouTube videos, you know. It's not like that, you know. I'm not like back in the day, you know. I did a incredible job, history and all that, and had a blast, and things never gonna happen, but that's the sad about that, you know. I guess it's a good thing, I guess. You know how we do. Be the best time watching YouTube videos, and before Google too, and making YouTube videos and stuff like that. You know how we do. But you know, I shouldn't be focused on that. You know how we do. Because, you know, everything was good. Clayton, Illinois, you know. Family, friends, you know. Even, not even focused on TV and movies. But then again, that's when everything was at the best. Wrestling was beautiful. Wrestling never ever could be the same again. That's Stone Cold Steve Austin. There's no question. Everybody know about that. Everybody know about that. There's no doubt about it, you know.
I know.
Yeah, I guess without baseball, you know. But, you know, Minnesota Twins, you know, spending, you know. Well, I don't know. I saw one pitcher got 80 games. I don't know. But maybe that's just the batter get the 80 games. I saw a pitcher did, but I saw any of steroids. But it's like that, you know. That's to say about that, you know. You know, whatever, but it got 60 for service. It's like that MLB Network, you know. Yeah. Yeah. You got, there you go, you know. But that's the saying about it. But I said, you know, I don't know what it'd be. It'd be game two or three or whenever, or next series or whatever. He will be that. But that's the saying about that. You know, like even then, he should not be eligible for the playoffs or World Series. Like that, you know, everybody who, you know, and tested and popped all that stuff of that for Star Wars, 80 games and not be eligible. Or I thought that would be not be eligible for playoff postseason or World Series. You know, playoff, you know. You know, I'm saying that's wrong and bullshit, you know. True, you know. But, whatever. Like me, you know, shouldn't be eligible. Oh, they're gonna have Ben Zobrist. Not gonna be eligible. Not gonna be eligible, you know. No. It'd be like Dr. Phil and Steve Wilkins every day, you know, people move, break up, divorce and all the above. That'd be like everything, you know. The man, like violence, you know what I mean. Like, what was it? Houston Astros, closer, saver, whatever. Sooner or something, you have Chapman, you know, GameCube, Cubs, you know, Addison Wrestling, you know, them. You know, be like that, you know. News is everywhere. For Illinois, you know. For Illinois. WON, you know, everywhere. Well, I guess that's every day, too. Shouldn't be. Like that, you do that, you go up there. I guess I gotta be calm. I feel sorry for Ben Zobrist. He got screwed. Then he got Taylor Davis. Luis Contreras not playing. It should be back and back to back. You know. That gotta make a difference. I wouldn't know. But they're not gonna be eligible. And I bet Bill Zobrist. But, you know, Minnesota Twins. What can I keep doing? It's like, what? For real? Whatever. Yeah. But it's like, look at Osuna. Maybe it did. I might even get a World Series. Yeah, maybe even Minnesota, even him. Get the ring. Oh, I asked Russell got one. Yeah, maybe the South of me. Child Cubs. I doubt that, baby. Well, look at Chapman. Could be two. But, well, you get what you get. But whatever. Let's see about the game. What is the score of the Chicago Cubs game? What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game? Oh,
tied with the Brewers 1-1 in the top of the 8th.
Yeah, that'd be an awesome game. Man, Pravaker's an eligible win at home. At home. Oh, well, there we go. Dip, 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 dip. So, we're going to have Saints for Bane Energy Drink, Star Blast, Stranger Caffeine, no junk in the trunk, nothing, you know what to do. YouTubers, YouTube only must be 18 years old or adults only. Thanks to, we're going to say thanks to T-Pix Reviews. You know. Exclusive Amazon, eBay, PayPal for a month October birthday update. Yeah, YouTube, Google, YouTube, YouTube, and so there we go. It's Tribe tomorrow. I'll be this. Let me get the proper of it. I won't get no blizzard. I don't know. Probably do the cereal trick. Eat, dump, you know. Yeah. That's gonna be a thing. I also love my rock chops. You gotta keep those in and waste. Yeah, B-I-T-A-L. I don't find this. That's good. Who makes it? F-R-O-S-E-R-O-S-E. Yeah. That'd be pretty much I spelled it right. Yeah. Rosé? Pretty well. Something like that. I gotta be injured. It's all pink too. So that'd be injured. Alright, there we go. We're gonna do box office, doing Bane Energy Drink Weekend. 3D will be coming. But, you know, that's the saying, you know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Probably something I don't wanna do. I wanna try to do nothing, but. Probably something I don't wanna do. I don't wanna do Velveeta Pumpkin. So, I don't know. But who knows about. Oh, well, yeah, what do you get? So, there we go. Yeah. Worst show. Yeah, that'd be whatever. So, yeah. Okay, there we go. Right. So, YouTubers and YouTube, let's see you tomorrow with Rhodes. Rose, F-R-O-S-E-R-O-S-E, Bane Energy Drink, 18 years old and older adults only, here's caffeine, like this, I don't know, that'd be all, probably like all the red, white, or blue drinks, what, Bumsicle, or Bum Pop, or what, Blue Pop. Rock the Pop or whatever they're called, you know. So, that's good. All right. We're gonna go golf.